I'm detecting increased chronometric interference, Captain. Agent Sharp has boarded the Wave Rider.
Sarah Lance, on behalf of the Time Bureau, I am placing you and your team under arrest.
Took you long enough. I've been expecting you for hours.
Pursuant to Title 16, Section 3053 of the Global Treaty on Time Travel, I have the authority to bring you and your team in.
Which arm?
The Global Treaty was negotiated between Director Hunter and the United Nations.
No, I mean, if you try to bring me into the Bureau, I'll break your arm. It's up to you, right or left.
Your threats may work on Confederate zombies, Quentin Turnbull's cronies, and speedsters, but you don't scare me. I've spent the last 5 years watching your screw-ups. I know everything about you. Now, where is the member of my team that you've taken hostage?
You mean Gary? This ship is probably like a vacation after having to answer to you.
Last chance. Come quietly and I'll make sure you get your job back at Sink Shower and stuff.
When did a legend ever go quietly?
You want to take a break?
I could use some water.
Yeah. Hope that thing's potty trained.
Probably not. Cats are jerks.
Let me guess, you're a dog person.
I like them dumb and loyal. Speaking of, we should probably check on Gary. Whatever you do, don't run.
Would someone mind untying
that? That is stolen government property.
It's just that I have really bad circulation.
You're just mad because I saved your life again.
Captain Lance, I hate to interrupt, but I thought you'd like to know that the anachronism has reached a level 9.
My team's on it.
And if they fail, maybe Rip will finally give up on the ridiculous belief that your team could actually defeat... You know what? He's gonna take your ship away, Miss Lance. Again.